Hello everyone, in today's video, I will demonstrate how to effectively use my project cost tracker spreadsheet to keep track of the income and expenses for your project-based business. This tracker is specifically designed to help you monitor the financial aspects of your projects, providing you with an overview of expense breakdown by category, category amounts, expenses by day, project net profit, and project duration. By using this spreadsheet, you can easily organize and track the income and expenses for each individual project. In this video, I will use examples from construction projects to demonstrate its functionality. Let's begin with a step-by-step guide on how to use this tracker. First, navigate to the Project Details tab to specify the expense categories for your project. For instance, if you are in the tiling business, some expense categories may include cement, foods and drinks, tools and equipment, tile adhesive, tiles, sand, worker salary, transportation, and waste disposal. Feel free to add a simple description for each category on the right side. Next, fill in the project details such as the project name, project revenue, or the total value, and the project start and end date. Once you have entered the project details, proceed to the Income Tracker tab to record project income transaction. Fill in the transaction date, select the project name from the drop-down list, enter the amount received, and use the remark column to indicate payment details such as first payment, second payment, or final payment if your customer pays you in installments. Next, head to the expense tracker tab to record expense transaction. Enter the expense date, select the project name from the drop-down list, specify the product name and details, choose the expense category from the drop-down list, enter the quantity and input the price per unit. The green cell in the total amount column contains formula that automatically calculate the total expense for each product. In the remarks column, you can add comments or attach expense receipt. After recording income and expense record, switch to the project overview tab to view a summary of the project. To do this, simply select the project name from the drop-down menu at top. This will display a history of all income and expense transactions, allowing you to track and review each transaction. The expense transaction history provides a breakdown of expenses by category, helping you identify the largest expense category at a glance. The bar chart on the right visualizes the total value of each expense category in the selected project. The line graph below here illustrates expenses by date, giving you a quick overview of daily expenses throughout the project. The top left section presents a summary of the selected project, including project value, total expenses, net profit, profit margin, project start date and end dates, total duration in days, amount received ever, and amount received. Lastly, I have included an item search tab that enables you to track the prices of specific items used in the project. Simply enter the name in the search box at the top and it will display a history of all transactions associated with that item. The summary provides information such as total amount spent, highest price per unit, lowest price per unit, and average price per unit. This feature is particularly useful when you need to review past expenses for a specific item or estimate costs for future projects based on historical records. In conclusion, the project cost tracker is an invaluable tool for managing and tracking the income and expenses of your project-based business in an organized manner. It offers a comprehensive summary of each project, including expense breakdowns, category totals, daily expenses, and net profit. I highly recommend using this spreadsheet for your project-based business. Thanks for watching this video until the end. Please check the link in the description or comment section below if you want to find out more about this project cost tracker. If you enjoy this video, please press the like button, share it, and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.